Hey guys, it's Mike here with one goal. Oh, short play. Sorry, that was a big stretch. Oh, took you by surprise there. Oh, flipping heck. Oh, so good, I'm going to leave it in. Oh, enjoyed that. We're playing the Addams Family on the Sega Mega Drive. Jolly little platform I remember playing back in the day. Again, I won't be very good at this, but hey, let's just play it. I remember this being quite hard, actually. Nice. I'm pretty charming too. Okay, we're coming. With your weird bendy finger. Whoa. All right, bit of an intro. Go on, let's give it an intro. No, is that? Yeah, okay. That's pretty cool. And I'm expecting that synonymous music to kick in. I just wanted to hear how you pulled it off in the Mega Drive. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Okay. Not much in terms of options. Oh, some very Mario sounds. Right, let's go. Yeah, this is pretty much as I remember it being. I think it was the same on the Amiga. I love the way his pinstripes don't move with the suit. That's so cool. Okay, so where the Raul Julia guy, aren't we? I can't remember his name. Mr. Addams. Whoa. It's either suicide or find money to save our house. I think that was the premise of the film. Okay, so we can jump, and that is actually it. Whoa. You live here, mate. These are all your features of your home. Why are they all getting you? Why would you bother living in a house where it's just constantly getting you? Imagine going to work in the mornings, just getting out. Oh, hello, what's going on here? That's a bit Mario. Oh, I see. Remember, where there's a wall, there's a way. I think what it's saying is, there's going to be walls you can get through. So, when you hit a point, big jumps. Celebratory big jumps. I think what it's saying is when I hit a wall in a bit, inevitably, which is going to happen, there'll be a way through it. This is a lot easier than I remember it being, he says just before he dies. Well, I remember dying a lot quicker on, I think it might be in the Amiga version. I remember dying a lot quicker. Oh, that was pretty quick. Really? Is that it? Game over? No, good. Oh man, right in the head. Oh, maybe it is actually quite hard, and I was just being a bit fluky, because I'm already down to one hit left. Is that the only way to kill him? It's not. It's not loaded with variety. That I got lucky then. That was pure luck. Okay, we're all right. We're doing all right. Let's do this. Let's find that secret wall. Ow! Ow! Where? Wow, this is... That music is very Ghosts and Goblins, isn't it? There's a version that might be in the Amiga again of Ghosts and Goblins, that music very similar to that. It's making me feel like I'm playing a Ghosts and Goblins kind of game anyway. Which can't be a bad thing, can it? Oh look, where there's a wall, there's a way. That was the hint. Knew that was coming. Just knew it. Oh, right in the apex. I've been foiled. That was pretty harsh though. I mean, there was not really anywhere for me to go there. Oh, well. It's pretty cool, this. It's very Mario. While not being Mario. It's a bit Ghosts and Goblins in its kind of atmos, which it should be. It's an Addams Family game, for goodness sake. Check me out. Oh, dying like a fool. You still have a chance. Good. Seems like quite a few chances. Oh, I'm gone. I appear to have two chances left. Two of said chances. That was silly. I
can't help think though that I want some kind of throwing weapon, and there's buttons for it. Well, on the Mega Drive there's, at least, unless this is porting directly from the Amiga, which means it would cause problems, I guess. But then again, later in the day, the Amiga also had two button controls, so you could do it. This game would really benefit from another button with some kind of projectile. Obviously that would require a complete revision in the entire design of the game, but to accommodate projectiles, but hey, I think it would be improved by it. Whoa, it's those swingy little bats. Oh, get away. Oh, what's that? I'm not interested in whatever that thing's got to say. Oh, hello. Yes, second button. Okay, we're away. We've got a second button. Now, I wouldn't be surprised if that was our limit. Oh, no. Oh, it takes your sword when you die, when you get hit. Right, I'm going to call that a game over. That was the Addams Family on the Sega Mega Drive. Thank you for watching.